So when banks go broke through their own incompetence or chicanery, the taxpayer picks up the tab. It's theft from the taxpayer. And until we start sending bankers and ideas,